Sometimes saya nislayai. Why I? So I cannot go long sermon. It is great, unforgettable day and occasion for me to share with all Somali teachers wherever in the world, particularly in Somali regions. I, on behalf of Somali Formal Education Network, Soven, also Department of Al-Muharram Primary and Secondary Schools, hereby sending congratulations once again to all Somali teachers for their pivot role. It is commemoration day, 21 November, the commemoration day for all Somali teachers. It is that great opportunity once again for me to have pleasure with all teachers in the world, particularly Somali teachers wherever they are. IMCI do believe here that this occasion may be very large at all itself. It is a great day for all of you, not only me, but also others who are added on for teaching in the future for Somali young children. Wherever they are, so much happiest of all, to see a number of Somali teachers who are giving priority and giving their time by teaching Somali, fighting against the illiterate or illiteracy can be a great problem. You see, this day is inaugurated by the government led by General Mohamed Siad Barre. May Allah put himself in the paradise. We say, I mean, General Mohamed Siad Barre may put himself in the paradise. So we say, I mean, this day is inaugurated by Ministry of Education led by Mohamed Siad Barre, and it's a day now, the commemoration day. The government succeeded in urging for literacy campaign. You see, it's the literacy campaign for all Somali regions that succeeded to have a script, Latin script to Somali language. Before the government, it was written by Arabic and what so on. After that day, the government started the committee for written Somali language led by, may Allah put himself in paradise, Qatar. Qatar, one of those who committee, those who are responsible for written and preparation for Somali language. Also, the teachers of Somali, those who are, this ceremony may be commemorated, were Yusuf Al-Qawrain, Ma'alin Jama, and also Yusuf Qawrain was the first teacher who started to teach Somali language with the Latin. And also the school which is known as Mahmoud Ahmed Ali. He was one of the famous teachers in Somalia and participated fighting against the literacy campaign in Somalia. So that we verify here that without teacher the life would be what? Let us ask a question, please. Without teacher the life, what? The life would be obscure. The life will be dark. You see, so I want to thank here my unforgettable colloquies, especially my own respectable, appreciable, lovable, hardworking, talented, unforeseen, undeniable, illiterateable teachers, those who are sharing pleasure with me, like Ibrahim Elmi Usman, Abdul Qadir Sar Ali Talbira, Abdul Qadir Muhammad Qasim, well known by Shortman, Ustad Mahmoud, and Abdullah Hussein, one of Somali teachers, and even one of the teachers of Little Muharram Barmera Secondary School, also Ustad Muhuddin Abdullah Itako, and Ustad Husni, Muhuddin Husni, and the latest teacher and the youngest teacher of Al Muharram, he was the product of Al Muharram. Let us welcome with open hands Sharif Hassan Addo Yalo, one of our products. You see? Yeah, like I tell you, I'm going to tell you, Tolawakan yala yatagan Amuharram iskulan Harerti sa jogna Amuharram iskulan Harerti sa jogna.